It's wakey wakey time. So now I have breakfast, and breakfast is usually Greek yogurt with frozen fruit and an iced coffee. And sometimes I would have a fiber 190 calorie brownie just to get my taste buds up and running, you know how I do. Then it's time for makeup. So I put my Maybelline BB cream on first, and I just dot that around my face and apply it with my hands, just blend it out really, really gently, because your skin is at its most sensitive in the morning. So be really gentle when applying anything to your face. Then I took my Jean Lumi Touch Concealer and apply that under my eyes, on my Cupid's bow, and around my nose. And then I blend until it's all set and good. Then I take my Nearly Naked powder so my BB cream does not fall off my face. And I just apply that all over my face with a Sephora brush. Then I fill in my brows, because brows frame the face. So this is from e.l.f. And I'm just filling in my brows. Yay! And I take my Maybelline Color Tattoo and I apply that on my lid. This is inked in pink, by the way. Then I take my Naked palette and toaster and apply that to my crease. Then for lips, I put Charm from Revlon, and it's just a really nice look. Then I take my NYX cheek blush, and I apply that with my fingers to my cheeks, and blend. I love cheek stains. Oh my god. Now I'm just applying the Rocket Volume Mascara, and I'm done. Yay! For hair, I do it really simple. I just brush it, you know. And it looks a mess, but then I flip it and look, ka-pow! Ooh, yeah, that gingerness. So that's it for hair. For outfit, I'm just wearing a Forever 21 top and H&M jeans and red tops. Stay hydrated. What to pack? This is pretty simple, but super important. First, bring pens. Do not be the person in the classroom that does not bring pens. That's the most annoying thing ever. Hydrate your skin. Put on some body butter. You do not want to dry your hands during the test. That's the most annoying thing ever. And just moisturizing beforehand really, really helps. New York City weather has been weird lately. Raining one day, sunny the other. Bring Tylenol. You might get headaches. Final review sheet. Super important. Bring those. They help. Then, as a girl, I love having lipstick around. So I just picked up my favorite one, Fair Nude, my Clean Clear absorbing sheets, and then I'm out the door. Hope you enjoyed this video. Good luck on your finals, and good luck!